Another Hoysalar token for my collection.
Was there a quieter way to do that?
No.
Found anything interesting?
Priceless token. Well, maybe not priceless, a priceful token. I'm just gonna take a look around.
I'll wait here.
There isn't a bad view anywhere around here. There's a little cave over there. Can't hide from me. Hop in my pocket, little token.
Figured out anything? Wait, don't tell me. You found another token.
Ding, ding, ding. I'm just gonna take a look around.
I'll keep myself busy.
What wonders await? You've waited hundreds of years for me to find you.
After all that, you find anything?
Got me something shiny. Okay.
Can they get bored and leave?
Probably won't, unless we ask nicely. Let's get a closer look. In the clear.
Let's have a look around.
That's a good sign. Literally. Shit, nothing here. They must have beaten me to it.
Found anything?
Think Asav's boys grabbed it.
Well, they didn't get far. Maybe they stashed it somewhere.
Good point. Finders keepers. I'm just gonna take a look around.
I'll be here.
Now then. Thank you for your patience. Fancy a recce?
Right behind you.
Let's get out of here. I'm just gonna take a look around.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye out.
Fancy a ride in my pocket?
Found anything?
Found a little something.
Laka.
We should get to the cliff with the waterfalls, unless you want to find the rest of those tokens.
Right.
I'm just gonna take a look around.
Do what you have to do.
All done. I'm just gonna take a look around.
All right. Bye for now.
All set. I'm just gonna take a look around.
Happy hunting.
Okay, let's do this. Over we go! Simple. What have we got here? And that makes 11.
Last one, right?
11 Hoysala kings, 11 tokens. Should we go visit that place with the monkeys?
Up to you. You're driving.
That's right. I am. Thank you. Coming?
Yeah, I'm in.
Let's get moving. Care to join me?
Copy that.
Looks like there's something in the structure there.
Yeah, monkeys.
Besides monkeys.
What's happening?
We got a prize. A very nice prize indeed. This'll fetch a pretty penny back home, if I don't keep it.
Now what?
Let's go see. Maybe there'll be something for you. Hey, look who's here.
Grey Langer.
Huh?
The Grey Langer.
You're adorable. Oh, and now you're blushing.
The Grey Langers. I like the way their faces are wrinkled here.
Whoa! Hey! Oh, that was amazing.
God.
Sorry, guys. Didn't bring any bananas with me.
Actually, monkeys don't really eat bananas.
Ah, come on. Really?
I mean, they can, but they don't in the wild. They mostly stick to bugs, nuts, and leaves. Besides, bananas are too sugary.
My illusions are shattered. Next thing you're gonna tell me there's no Easter Bunny.
Oh no, that's absolutely real.
Now, let's head through that big gate.
Copy that. Hey, no hitchhikers.
Oh, you're no fun.
What, you want them shitting all over the seat?
Look safe.
Smells safe. Let's go.
Shall we?
Frazer, need to ask you something. It's important.
Go ahead.
You and Nathan Drake. Professional relationship?
Mostly professional.
Oh, God. How?
Hey, you're not one to talk about questionable choices, mate. Asav? And that other one, the trust fund brat?
They weren't a choice, they were means to an end. But Drake?
He wasn't so bad.
I mean, she just thinks he's so clever.
Oh, he's incredibly irritating. Impossibly so, but he's charming in his own way. And it was fun, while it lasted.
That's all one can ask for, I suppose. But I have to ask.
Did you two take turns talking, or did you just talk over each other?
Coming.
You bet.
Should we dance?
Try not to break it this time.
Sassy.
What the hell? You ready?
Yeah. Just, taking it all in. Welcome to downtown Hullabadoo. The last known resting place, the Tusk of Ganesh.
Spectacular. Huh. What?
Doesn't it look like there's a dam or something between the two Ganesh statues?
Must have been eroded by the falls.
So how do we get in?
Hang on. Yeah. Look at the crown. It's not wear and tear.
You're right. Maybe it was a watchtower?
Bet that's how the Persians got in.
I have heard about this place for so long. I can't believe I'm actually looking at it.
You should take a picture. Send it to your dad.
Great idea.
What? You're one of those cultures who can't work a computer? Just take the picture. Show it to him in person then.
No, it's just a few decades too late for that.
Look, I'm...
Oh, God, please, no.
It's fine.
Shall we, head over to Hullabadoo?
Yeah. Come on.
It's hard to believe it's real.
Imagine what it took to make this. The craftsmen, the engineers.
Yeah. Their work still stands. But they're gone. Maybe their king should have used their wealth to protect his people and not make such an inviting target.
On the stairs down. What's left of them, anyway. Any thoughts how we get up to the crown?
Did you bring the helicopter?
Left it at home.
Bum. Then I guess we're climbing.
over here. We can swing across.
Okay. Ready? Look for a way up. There, look. You can see some structures beneath the falls.
You're right.
Up we go then.
Okay. They're even more impressive up close.
And we're about to get closer. My apologies. Up here.
Coming.
Come on, this way.
You sure it's safe?
You know, you keep asking me that. It'll save us both some time if you just assume it's not.
Oh, boy.
It's definitely not safe, by the way.
I saw. Think you can get back up here?
Yeah. Keep going. I'll catch up.
Here. I've got you.
All right. I can manage.
Just accept my help.
Fine.
Come on up.
But only because you said, please.
I didn't, actually. Thought you said Ganesh was the removal of obstacles.
He's more than happy to place them in your way if he thinks you'll benefit.
That why the horse and I chose him for Halibadu?
He's also the Lord of Good Fortune, the one you pray to for prosperity and success.
Got it.
That's cool.
Is this really the only way across?
Yep.
You having fun out there?
You know it. Woo! Amazing. Oh, fun, right?
That was the craziest thing I've ever done.
In a good way or bad way?
I'll let you know.
You're doing great, China.
Thanks. I'll be doing better when we get to the farm.
Surprised we haven't seen Sav yet. Knock on wood.
Oh, he's around. Doubt we'll see him up here.
Why is that?
He doesn't have the stones to farm with her.
I think I see a place we can swing over to the crown. Just a little farther to go.
Huh? Oh, shit! Oh, Thank you.
Hurry up and climb. I'm slipping.
Worth it?
Impressive.
Yeah.
Now, how do we get off this thing?
Okay. Easy does it.
All right. Feels more sturdy up here.
Don't jinx us.
Here's our way in,
courtesy of the Persian army. Wow, nice shot.
Persians must have had a trebuchet.
Trebuchet? Can't you just say catapult like a normal person?
A trebuchet is a type of catapult. It can handle heavier projectiles, like this one, and fling them longer distances.
Right. You learned that in your military training?
I looked it up on Wikipedia, like a normal person.
Ready?
After yeah. You.
Incredible. It's our old friends, Parashurama and Ganesh.
Friends. Looks like they're fighting.
Well, when the Hindu gods aren't off fighting demons, they're sometimes fighting each other.
Well, it's not a fair fight. Ganesh isn't even
armed. I guess it's not really his style.
Did they just carve this whole place out of the mountain?
Sure looks like it. Through here.
Right behind you.
Hey, look. Armament. You were right, Nadine.
I have my moment. Is that Persian?
Looks to be a mix of Persian and Hoysala.
First line of defense.
Now we're getting somewhere. Hey, another one of these doors. Now let's see. Oh, good. Go. Nice to get some light.
Feels like a crypt in here.
Crypts and burials aren't really a Hindu thing. They generally favor cremation. It's a beautiful ceremony, antyeshti, Sanskrit for last sacrifice.
Sacrifice?
The idea is our bodies are merely borrowed vehicles and you're returning it so that others might benefit.
It's a lovely sentiment. Too late for these poor bastards.
Hey, up here. What the hell?
Jesus. This was it. Their final stand.
than enough to save their empire. But their loss is our gain.
Here's our way in. Nadine, can you lend a hand with this chap?
Sure.
Come on, old fellow. There we go. Excuse me. Sorry.
We must be getting close.
Hopefully closer than these guys.
The list of us looks familiar.
Huh. Well, that's different.
What is all this?
If I had a guess, I'd say it's some kind of lock mechanism to open that door. Okay, on the left, we have Shiva gifting Parashurama the axe. And on the right, we have Parashurama chopping off Ganesh's tusk.
Wait, with the axe?
Yeah.
The one that Shiva, Ganesh's father, gave to Parashurama?
Yeah.
It's messed up.
That's family. Come on, let's see about opening that door.
So how does all this work?
Only one way to find out. Let's see what this does. Alright, that slid the piece away from me.
It's shutting me too.
Let's do this. Over you go. I see what's happening.
The shadows match the mirrors.
Right. So let's see if I can line them all up.
This actually looks like fun.
There's nowhere for them to go. That's not going to do anything. How about you? Nope. Okay. What next? Can't slide any further. Lay it on me.
You need to move the pieces so the shadows line up with the shapes on the mural. Looks like the left side should be Shiva, X, and Parashurama. The right side should be Parashurama, Tusk.
Got it?
You should figure out which piece goes in the middle, then move the other pieces in the outer.
All right, I'll give it a shot. I think that's it.
You did it. Door's open.
Yeah, without any help from you whatsoever.
You're welcome.
Salah and the tiger. Here we go. Fingers crossed.
That's supposed to happen?
I don't know.
Just don't get us killed.
You're no fun. Ready? Oh,
careful. Amazing.
What a shaver.
My thoughts exactly. Frazer?
Ross? Oh, no. No, it's okay. I think we're gonna be okay.
Okay? Where the hell's the Tusk?
I don't know. None of this makes any sense.
Yeah, it does. The Hoysala sent us on a fool's errand.
I think you're right.
Terrific.
No, hear me out. Ganesh is the symbol of...
Halabadu.
And Shiva was the symbol of...
Belor.
Which was the old...
The old capital.
Exactly. What if the king built this spectacular city, and it was a wonderful target for the Persians?
And the old capital was forgotten. So this whole city was a decoy.
What if they let it get plundered to protect Belor?
And their treasure.
I'm willing to bet the Tusk was never here at all.
So where's Belor?
Oh, shit.
This is definitely not supposed to happen. It's coming loose! Oh. Grab the edge, quick! Razor! I'm okay! Go!
You all right?
How the hell are we still alive?
Oh. Raw talent. And a little bit of luck. Hey. Nice work, partner.
Nice work.
Put it there. Jesus! What was that?
That's awful.
I'm really embarrassed for you right now.
Hey. Correct me if I'm wrong, but... wasn't there a huge waterfall here?
There was.
What the hell is that?
Aqueducts. The water's channeling there from the falls.
Amazing. Did we do this just now?
Well, technically I did.
Cocky. Look, sorry if I cut too close to the bone back there.
Oh. That's all right. You know, you two would have got on like a house on fire. He was also a really stubborn dickhead. You know, none of this could have possibly gone unnoticed. We should probably get out of here.
Good point. Follow me.
Right. Oh. The water is being channeled toward the gate, so let's follow the aqueduct.
Copy that. I'll take point.
They flooded their city to protect their secrets.
You think the soldiers knew they were being used as decoys?
Maybe. But check out this watch. Took it from that old man in the city.
Check your gun. That can't be all of them.
Thank you.
think so.
Oh, shit.
Where are we?
No idea. But at least we're not in the line of fire. Well, hopefully there's another way out.
That thing carved on the floor. What do you suppose it is?
Nothing good. See those channels? Doubt they were meant for water.
Oh.
Up here. Think there's a way through. Poor bastards.
Don't know. I'd prefer being left to rot in a cell to getting tortured.
Duly noted.
Hear that?
I do. Yep. There's the aqueduct. Up here, there's a breach.
The Eye of Shiva. Impressive. My man worked for a week and turned up nothing.
They probably hired the wrong expert.
Perhaps. You know, a Hoysala poet once wrote of a young king who showed mercy and thus ended our rituals. But the old kings, they understood that progress demands sacrifice.
Is that what you tell your men?
All right. So, in times of war, these aqueducts, they would run red through the capital. Those who would not fight had to be used to inspire those who would.
Let's make this quick. Need to work on your reflexes.
Give me back my kiss.
Come get it. So slow. That was satisfying.
Sick bastard.
Proud of yourself?
A little, yeah. Come on. Swing.
You see, to rule a people, you must first sow chaos.
Wait.
I will incite my civil war. Stamp out the weak bloodline of the young king. Starting with you.
Frazer! Son of a bitch! Grab onto something! Anything! Oh, shit! Frazer!
Frazer. Frazer, hey. You okay?
Yeah. I think so.
Hey, take it easy. You've been out for almost half an hour.
Half an hour?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Shit, Sarv's got the disc.
Just hang on.
Oh, we gotta get going.
Hey, relax, all right? Think you can manage?
Yeah, I've had worse nights, believe me.
I won't ask.
It's good to have you back. There's two of you now, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go and get our disc.
And some guns.
And some guns.